Level 1, we are going to continue with function, and we are going to talk about the 1-1 function. Function 1-1 function. What does that mean? If is 1-1 function if and only in for each x1 and x2 belong to ES, there is only one y exists. Only one. Why? In RS, there is x1 equals to x2. No. If fx1 equals to fx2, then x1 equals to x2. Example. Expression of degree 5 of 2x3 - 1. But you see that it is a odd function, and it is odd function, and df is odd. And if f of x1 equals to f of x2 means that this square of 2x1 power by 3 minus 1 equals to this square of 2x2 power by 3 minus 1. They are equal. If they are equal, then we make it powered by 5, which releases 2x1 powered by 3 minus 1 equals to 2x2 powered by 3 minus 1. And this part and this part take each other, and 2 and 2 take each other. This one, x1 powered by 3 equals to x2 powered by 3, and we take a square powered by 3, and means that x1 equals to x2, which is in this due to definition of one function. That F is 1-1. Another example is the F of X equals to 2x2. 1.2 plus 3. If f of x1 equals to f of x2 means that 2x1 power by 2 plus 3 equals to 2 x 2 power by 2 plus 3. Then 3 and 3 take each other, and 2 and 2 take each other. Then it's x 1 power by 2 equals to x 2 power by 2. But when we, because it is even value, then x 1 equals to plus minus x 2. Then it is so. Means that for 1 x, we have just 2 x's. Means that f is not 1 function. Another example is that belongs to 1 and infinity. It belongs to this set. This is dx. We have put that condition. Now, if fx1 equals to fx2, that x1 followed by 2 minus 2 x1 equals to x2 followed by 2 minus 2 x2, then remove everything in another side, then this one is equal to 0. Then x1 2 minus x2 2 minus 2 x1 minus x2 equals to 0. We have factorized from this in minus 2 there, and these x1 minus x2 multiplied by x1 plus x2. Then we factorize that part. So x1 minus x2 multiplied by x1 plus x2 minus 2 equals to 0. The first give us x1 equals to x2. The second give us x1 equals to 2 minus x2. But both x varies in this. Then Definition of with another way to decide of if the function is one function is that the graph, when you have such a graph, for if if x cosinus of x equals to minus x cosinus of minus x, but cosinus of minus x is cosinus of x, then it is minus x cosinus of x, which is those two is not equal. Then f is not even. F equals to x divided by x2 minus x. We can write again. X divided by x multiplied by x minus 1. And you simply repeat minus 1. Now, f of x is that, and f of minus x is 1 divided by minus x minus 1, which is minus 1 divided by x plus 1. These two are not the same, then f is not even. Another function is divided by x2 minus 1. F of, this is f of x. F of minus x equals to minus x followed by 2 divided by square root of minus x followed by 2 minus 1. Minus followed by 2 is plus. It is 6 followed by 2 divided by, again, 6 followed by 2 minus 1, which is the same as expression. Then this one is even. Function is for each x in definition set, this one f of x equals to minus f of minus x. Or f of minus x equals to minus f of x. F of minus x is equal to minus f of x. Example, f and x minus plus x. F of minus x is and minus x plus minus x. But it is minus tan x minus x, which is minus tan x plus x. which is minus x. Then x is up. The other one is x is x multiplied by plus 2 minus x 2. F of minus x is minus x squared by 2 minus x covered by 2, which is minus x squared by 2 minus x covered by 2, which is minus x. Then x is up. Another one is f is x cos x. Then f of minus x is minus x cosinus minus x. But cosinus minus x is cosinus x. Then it is minus x cosinus x, which is minus x. Then this function is on as well. Now we are talking about the trigonometric function. By 2 plus cosinus over by 2 is E equal 1. And this is because of Pythagoras' sign. Pythagoras' rule. We used to also find arithmetic interesting also, and divided by g. If f of x equals to root of x plus 4 and g of x equals to root of 1 minus x. So we have a definition and this one must be positive, which gives us dx equals to r. Minus 4 and infinity. This one must be greater. And this one also must be greater. Then Vg equals to minus infinity and 1. F plus G has x plus 4 plus 1 minus x. And with this, if it is, h, then d h equals to d f comma d g, and the comma, and you see that one. You see that axis 4 minus 4 is x and it is y, and the other one is this one is 4 x and minus 1, this one is 4 g. Then the comment is that one is that one. Minus 4 and 1. For f minus g equals h, it is the same. It's minus here, and it is the same. F plus or F minus, it is the same. But for F multiplied by G equals H, it is equal to F plus 4 multiplied by that one. Both of them is under square, and this one must be positive. And again, it is the same. Dh is common dt. And for f divided by g is h equals to x plus 4 divided by 1 minus f. That's called multiplicity, which means that if lump both divided by 1 minus x must be greater than or equal 0, then both of them must be positive, x plus 4 must be positive, and 1 minus x must be positive, then x greater than minus 4 and x less than 1. It is the same here again. It is minus 4 and 1, but not included 1. It is because it is parentage, not that. That is done. Or both of them must be negative. X minus X negative. Then x less than minus 4 and x greater than 1. Then both of them, x minus less than 4 or greater than, then it is minus infinity and minus 4 union to 1 and infinity. It is very important that when we have elimination, the denominator should be 0, as we want to take away the 0 from there. I did the last example. The last example is minus 2 and x minus 1, and the other one 2x x minus 4. Okay, this is the Lotsu equation. Df is r minus denominator the graph, which is 1, and dg is r minus that one, 4. Now it is x and y, and the whole r minus 1 and the whole bar minus 4. We are going to have this and we are going to have this. And what is the common? The whole r minus 1 and the whole r minus 4. Plus minus g is x minus 2, x minus 1, plus minus 2x, x minus 4. question for the CS comment which is R minus 1 and 4. Limitations in the next video.